In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add weather on RainReader. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can easily find a bunch of weather-related mods or add-ons for RainReader. Of course, the only requirement is that you download the latest version of the application. So go to rainmeter.net and make sure that you download the latest version available of RainReader. Once you have it properly set up, the best place to find various skins and discover add-ons is on visualskins.com. So I like to use this website, but of course there are many others in which you will be able to find weather skins to be used with RainReader. So when you go over to Visual Skins or any other website, you will be able to browse through all of these pictures. Find one that satisfies you. Any of these will do. The installation process is going to be exactly the same. So it comes down to personal preference, whatever you think is attractive. You will be able to click them to see screenshots, and you can browse through all of these at any time. Some of them will have these specific settings menu, which might make it more convenient to use, while others might be a little bit more of a hassle to set up. Either way, just choose one that you believe looks cool and is easy to use and manage. Now, once you download them here, you will be able to install them by running this executable file. As long as RainReader is installed on your computer, it is going to go through the installation process automatically. So just click next, 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 and keep going. And afterwards, you will be able to see it appear on the desktop immediately. You can right-click that widget at any time to modify it. Like I said, specific widgets or add-ons are going to have specific settings related to them, and you can browse through the variants, change the location, manage the skin, edit, refresh, and so on. They will have mini versions, compact versions, bigger versions, and so on, and they are extremely customizable. I hope I was able to help you on how to add weather on RainReader. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.